Dan Tamarkin here from Tamarkin Camera in downtown Chicago to show you a couple of special items that we have in our upcoming rare camera auction on November 17th. We have two kind of special application items here. The first one you might recognize as a Leica camera. This is called a Leica post camera, and it was made for the post office in special application. And this particular camera has a 24 by 27 millimeter frame. So it's a little bit different size. It still takes 35 millimeter roll film, but it has a fixed focal length, 35 3.5 millimeter lens on it. It actually has the word post written on it. Leica made a number of these cameras for different post offices, including other European countries and even the United States. And you can see here this special mounting plate. The camera was fit on a copy stand kind of bracket, and then pictures were made. Very few of these cameras made their way out of the post offices and into collectors' hands, but this one did and will be offered at our upcoming rare camera auction. So that's the post office. Leica also made lenses for X-ray purposes. And for X-rays, lenses need to be very fast. You can see this lens is a real hunk of glass. This is a 90 millimeter F1 lens made for the Picker X-ray Corporation by Ernst Leitz Canada in the early 70s. They made a number of these as special application lenses, and these can be adapted to any camera that has live view. So that you can actually use a 90 millimeter F1 on, for example, your Sony camera, if you like, or a Leica camera. The other beast we have here is a 65 f.75, even faster than F1. Each of these lenses were made by the Picker X-ray Corporation, for the Picker X-ray Corporation by Ernst Leitz Canada. And they're a little bit of a workout. So you'll find these, as well as the post camera and a bunch of other Leica and other rarities at our upcoming rare camera auction on Saturday, November 17th. Thanks for watching.